all the hurdles. Up, 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 up he goes. Yes. And there's Jeffrey. And there's Jeffrey.
Follow her, my dear. All right, my dear. Huh? This way, you go. This way.
Thank you. Check out Jeffrey. Check him out. Sensory. This is tough. This is very tough, especially for autism. Tough, tough, tough. Beautifully doing, and he can't see. He had to give up his glasses because they weren't safe on his face. Go, Jeffrey, you're doing beautifully. This is tough for him, scary for him. Talk about walking a tight rope. This is an adult autistic with sensory issues. This is not easy. He wants to prove himself. Very scary place. I personally wouldn't go. Having some difficulty? Maybe not. There's places to rest everywhere, but it's still a very scary, scary place. Zip lining area, zip lining part. I am right underneath him. It's windy up here. It's really creepy because it's windy. Oh, the wind is nippy and he has short sleeves. Ah, oh. Believe me, I'm freezing down here and I got a jacket. Is good when it comes to heights. He ain't scared of anything. Take the whole route. Poor kid. Are you sure you want to do it all? Freezing cold out here. Freezing. Check out Jeffrey. Check out this hero. It's one thing to do this in the summer, and another, it must be 30 degrees out here. Now, this is something. NCL is great for special needs travel. Check out this sensory rope. Check this out. Sensory, sensory, sensory. Sorry about the camera moving. I'm way too excited. My son with autism is doing this course and, you know, he's getting over many fears and he has a lot of stomach pains and he's still doing it. Get to zipline across the ship. Ibbity and bobbity. And go, go, go! Check this out, guys. Check this out. Check it out. Ziplining across Norwegian Cruise Line, the Breakaway.